Erwin, un partido cerrado, ¿qué opina de su oponente el día de hoy?
Nosotros sabíamos que iba a ser muy difícil, porque el rival juega muy bien, porque estaba en su cancha. Nosotros veníamos a hacer nuestro partido, sabíamos de que por la tabla era un partido, era una serie de ida y vuelta, y toca definirlo en casa.
Se viene un partido bastante importante, ¿cómo se van a preparar para ese partido?
Con todo, sabemos de que para nosotros es una final, porque si sacamos un resultado positivo en casa, avanzamos a la siguiente ronda y cumplimos el objetivo que queremos.
Carlos, was a tight game today. What Suchitepeque did that made the game so difficult?
Well, they play very smart. They defend very well. We try to find those gaps. It was a little bit difficult for us to find it. And they play good. I mean, nothing to do.
FC Dallas has one more game and a chance to qualify to the next round. How are you guys going to prepare for this game?
Well, we're going to try to go to Guatemala and try to win, to make the next round. Right now we have two important games in Major League Soccer. We'll see what's going to happen in our trip to Guatemala after those games.